13,000 feet.
Yeah. So how do you feel?
I feel great.
Great.
This is amazing.
What did you say about this?
It's unreal. It's magical.
It's beautiful, right?
It's so beautiful.
Amazing. Yeah. Wow, this is our camp. Guys, can you believe this is our camp? Wow.
The highlight of this trek is we're camping by the blue poppy plants all around our camp.
I'm coming to Matt. Hello, Matt.
Hello, my friend.
How are you doing?
I'm doing wonderful.
What are you doing today?
I am trekking on the Juniper Trek and it is fantastic.
Oh, okay. So what do you think about this trek?
It's a great trek. Beautiful, great flowers, great scenery.
Thank you so much. All right, this is Ugen.
Hello.
And he's called the nature nerd of this company.
Like mostly we see many different species of rhododendron, so still now like we are surrounded by beautiful flowers, especially two species of rhododendron. Purple one is cetrosum and this one is lepidotum. Okay. While coming on the way we see around 10 different species of rhododendron.
Poppy on this track?
Yes, we did.
Oh, okay, how many?
We found two species. Uh-huh. Which like when we start from Chelela, uh-huh, we have seen one which is Simplicifolia. Uh-huh. And like on our campsite, uh-huh, we have seen our national flower which is Macronopsis horridula, which is so beautiful.
Okay.
And now we are on the lookout for the yellow poppy.
Okay. It's so beautiful and like even we see many different species of birds also.
Birds also?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much again.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
How are you feeling today?
Great, sir.
Why?
This is the highest we climbed.
We are on the top of this Juniper Trek. It is 4,062 meters above sea level. So we are on the second day morning and we are on the top. So as per our custom, what do we say? 1, 2, 3.
Lock it up!
Lock it up!